In this example, we are given that an open U tube of uniform cross section contains some mercury, and it is saying when 40.8 centimeter length of water is poured in one arm of U tube, we are required to find how high does the mercury rise in other arm from the initial level, and the densities are also given to us. Here we can draw the physical situation that if this is the U tube, say in the left arm this 40.8 centimeter length of water is poured, we can simply state due to this water, mercury will be pushed down and mercury level on the other side will be slightly raised, and the situation would be like this. Now in this situation earlier, say mercury level was at this value, and after pouring the water in one side, the left hand side mercury level will go down by H and the right hand side it will rise up by H. And we are required to find how high does the mercury rise in other arm from its initial level. So we need to find H. However, the level difference on the two arms of U tube is 2H. And in this situation, if we draw a horizontal level with points A and B in the mercury, A is at the interface of water and mercury and B is in the mercury, we can simply state the level of mercury on the other arm will be 2H above the point B. And we are given that this water column is of height 40.8 centimeter. So we can directly write in final state, we have, here we can simply write pressure at point A must be equals to pressure at point B. If we substitute the value, pressure at point A can directly be written as P atmosphere plus 40.8 multiplied by 1 into GA. This is H rho G due to the water column of height 40.8 centimeter. This equals to, if we find out the pressure at B, it can be written as P atmospheric plus 2H multiplied by the density of mercury is 13.6 into G. Here P atmosphere gets cancelled out and G also gets cancelled out. So in this situation, the value of H can be directly given as 40.8 divided by 2 into 13.6. On simplifying directly, we'll get the value to be 1.5 centimeter. That is the answer to our problem.